So guys, welcome back to play Kingless Deadman in part 3.
Let's propel down.
Attacke! Shoulder score!
Spread out!
Socorro!
Spread out!
Out here!
Only way to the side entrance!
Fuck! Every time I die! Fuck! I'm hit! Bengan!
No problem.
Socorro! Auxilio!
Over there! Move!
Use some heat!
Come on! Move it!
I knew you.
down.
Check the perimeter. I need the rest of you to secure the other entrance. No one gets out alive.
Didn't expect you this soon, old-timer.
Old-timer?
I recognize that voice. It's that fucker who broke my nose. Broke my nose.
Nope.
Cover the area. Move to position.
Fuck's sake!
Move.
Fuck's sake.
Over there.
Shit. Where the hell are cars?
Stay close.
I'm coming.
Fuck the seven. Where's the stash?
They should be here. They should all have been here.
I asked you a question!
There's nothing here. Carlos.
The brothers took it all. They knew we were losing, and they ran.
What do you mean there's nothing here? Shut the fuck up! Get him down here. Now! Carlos, I'm only gonna ask you this once. Tell me where the brothers are. I need to find them.
They just ran. But I can lead you to them. Fucking backstabbing traitors! Didn't even try to get the rest of us out!
Just do it!
How fast can you get me to them?
3 days.
This is stupid. You can't trust him.
Well, what the fuck? I don't have a choice.
Kane, I can't trust you anymore. You're on your fucking own.
How can you trust him?
He's always been my friend.
Yeah, right. You know the rules, Kane. Remember? Or have you taken too many bumps in your fucking head?
Look, he knows where the brothers are. End of story.
I think you're losing your focus, old man. So did Tharpa.
I don't give a shit about Tharpa. He's so fucking greedy, we're probably better off without him.
Shit. I hate all this walking.
Well, Carlos says this is the safest way in.
What, we're taking orders from that prick now?
So, this is it?
Yeah. You see the hacienda up at the end? That's where the brothers stay.
It's more like a boot camp to me.
Well, you know how they are.
Big airfield. Trafficking from here, too?
Of course, but very low-key.
No radios?
No, none at all. Only alarm flares to worry about. If we can get in the valley without any going off, we'll have a chance to get to the brothers.
All very nice. But where's our payment? We're not leaving empty-handed.
There's tons of heroin in the village. You can pick up as much as you can. Just help us get into the valley and make sure to secure the airstrip.
Move. Over there.
I'm on my way.
Come on, move it! Get over there.
I'm on my way.
Quick, get them before they fire off any flares.
It hit the cliff!
Oh, this is not good. We got lucky with that one. Just be more careful when we get to the property.
Help! Tenemos que huir!
So, this is it?
Yeah. Sure.
Over there! Move! Check the perimeter.
Just make sure I don't get shot at, okay?
Get them before they fire off any flares.
It hit the cliff!
So,
here you go.
Quick, get them before they fire off any flares.
Careful when we get to the puppy.
Here.
Move.
Fuck.
I'm telling you.
I'm hit.
The village is gonna be made out of
shit. Over there.
Fucking empty run in Havana.
Thinking
I deserve it.
I'll see you.
No shit, man. I hear you.
You see that? Fuck. I'm hit.
Move to position.
Just make sure
over
I
there.
Don't get
Move.
Shot. Just make sure I don't get shot at, okay?
Come on, move it!
I'll be right there!
Anytime, Kane. Stay close.
Sure thing!
Sure.
Okay, can't we just kill him? I mean, we know where the bugs are.
What do I have to do to make you shut up?
All right, just keep your shit together.
They keep the flares in the hut. You brought your point back.
I'm getting too old for the sneaking up on people.
Well, you can't kill them all with one shot, either.
Okay. Just keep low.
Get over there!
Just make sure you don't get shot!
Fuck you!
Need more ammo!
I have some more.
Come on, move!
I'm coming!
Over there,
fuck.
Move!
Fucking hit that! Down on!
I'm out of ammo! I need more! I got some ammo if we need.
Use the heat!
Got some money!
Fuck! I hit that! Fuck you!
I'm out of ammo!
You can have some of mine.
Someone help me!
I'm dry. Anyone got some ammo? Need more ammo!
You want some of mine?
Good.
What do I have to do to make you shut up?
All right. Just keep your shit together. I'm out of ammo!
More.
Cover the area.
I'll be right there.
Come on, move it!
Fucking calm down.
Come on.
the position.
Fuck sake.
Check the perimeter.
Yeah, just make sure to cover my ass.
Got some ammo?
No worries. No worries. Here. Move.
Just make sure they don't get
shot.
Yeah, right. Army fucker.
Follow me.
We gotta move!
This way.
I'm coming!
Come on, guys. Nice work.
But we have to hurry.
Can't take this fucking long.
No problem.
Oye, me gustan sus zapatos nuevos.
¿No? Están muy de moda.
Wait. Wait.
Get on, get on.
Keep your head down. Too much adrenaline will fucking kill you.
Over there. Over there. Move. Move to position.
Just make sure I don't get shot at, okay?
Check the perimeter.
I'm on my way!
Go. Over here. Let's go.
I'm on my way.
Me.
Sure thing.
Here you go.
What the fuck are they doing?
Just clearing the area for more poppy fields.
Here we go!
Need more ammo!
Not really my problem.
it. The bridge is up.
Don't worry. This gorge is the only place that can rappel into the valley.
I need you to come over here.
We'll have to take them by surprise. We can't let them get away. La Hacienda is too close.
I still think this is stupid.
Are we gonna have this discussion again? Again.
This doesn't feel right, and you know it.
Stay close.
Sure thing. Would you stop barking orders at me like that?
quiet. They should be on the other side.
Who?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Calm down. Carlos contacted some friends before we left. They should be waiting for us on the other side.
I bet they are. Kane, are you stupid?
Lynch, these men are loyal to both Carlos and me.
Loyal? Is that even a real word to you?
Lynch, you don't know what you're talking about, so shut up. We need all the help we can get.
What, you're just sending him away?
We need them to go and secure the airfield. We don't want the brothers to slip away, and I think we have a better chance of getting close on our own.
You want to take the hacienda, just us?
And a few backups.
That's suicide!
We won't go head on. We'll create a diversion and slip in.
A diversion?
Call it what you want.
Now where did that fucker go? He'll be back. You don't know that. It's been 15 minutes now.
I found it.
Whoa, keep that thing away from me.
Relax, as long as it doesn't receive any bumps, you'll be okay. We'll place it on the main gate and blow it from a distance.
And then what?
Then we'll follow the ridge to the back. Is that so fucking hard to understand?
Don't patronize me, Carlos.
This track leads to the main gate. It's the safest approach.
I guess I'll stop here to the next one. See ya.